Hello, I'm Chuck Butler at Dalton Distillery. This is my dad, Raymond Butler. He's the master distiller here. It's Tazeray Tuesday. Earlier this week, Dad said we need to have Tazeray Tuesday two or three times in a week. We decided to do that because of the hurricane. We may not be able to be here this Tuesday. We're looking at September 15th is National Sunflower Day. So we're going to tie National Sunflower Day to Dalton. What is Dalton known for? If you drive around and look in town, you'll see a lot of statues that's made from into peacocks. So what I've done is you go to the store, get any type of fruit cocktail. I put it in ice makers, put some up into ice, put whatever fruit that you like. And this is something that we're doing for fun, being a little creative, but what you want to do is make it your own. We're going to call this cocktail the Tipsy Peacock. But we're trying to just have it where the main thing is you go to the liquor store, you ask for Tazeray, and you buy Tazeray, and you drink it however you want to. So you make up where it'd be nice and attractive to you. You get your favorite blue raspberry. This is a non-alcoholic blue raspberry punch that we got. And then sunflower whiskey, Tazeray. Put the rest of that in there. This is what we call the Tipsy Peacock. So you can make it, try it at your house, put what your favorite fruit in there. You want to try that? Have a good one, be safe, and go to the liquor store and ask for Tazeray. Thank you.